Finally, we can now use the Apple Intelligence feature, which can mix your photo from this to this. Hi, this is tenorshare AI. The third beta of iOS 18.1 have already introduced a new Apple Intelligence feature, Cleanup, in the Photos app. The Cleanup tool allows users to remove distracting background objects from a photo, keeping the main subject intact. So, in today's video, I will show you how to use Cleanup. So first, you need to upgrade to iOS 18.1 Beta 3. We need to go to the developer.apple.com, then click here to sign in to your Apple ID. Remember that the iPhone must be signed in to the same Apple ID set up as a developer account. Then we need to accept the terms and conditions. Now we can take out our iPhones. Open software update. We can see the iOS 18.1 Beta 3. Just click on update now. After updating, we will see this Apple Intelligence page during the setup. You can set it up yourself, so I won't go into that. Next, we can use Cleanup. Open the photos. Click on the editing button. We can see there is a new Cleanup button. Click it, and it will automatically detect objects in an image that might not be wanted. All it takes is tap to detect the content. See? It has been removed. Or we can also circle or brush over an unwanted object to remove it. There is also a hidden feature. If you want to blur someone's face, you just need to circle the person's face, and then it will censor that person's face. This is really powerful. We don't need to use any other photo editing software. What's more, Cleanup works on all images in the Photos library, including older images and images captured by other devices. So go ahead and try it now. That's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.